The T-14 Armata can run at a maximum road speed of 80 to 90 kilometers per hour with a maximum cruising range of 500 kilometers. Talking about the T-14's engine, the tank is powered by an A85-3 turbocharged diesel engine capable of 1,500 horsepower coupled to a 12-speed automatic transmission. A85-3 is a turbo-piston diesel engine sometimes named 2A12. A85-3A engine is used on an Armata universal platform. The development of the engine was engaged in the Chelyabinsk Transdizel Design Bureau. It was produced on the Chelyabinsk tractor plant. There is information that the Armata would also have electric transmission to reduce the weight of the vehicle and increase the use of add-on armor. The suspension consists on each side of 7 dual rubber-tired road wheels.